Alright, here we are in Jacob's Well. Apparently there's a python giving a fellow and his kids some grief of some form. Have a look at that beautiful garden. No wonder there's a python here. If I was a python, I'd be here too. Wicked. The funny thing is, where Jacob's Well is, I live with red bellies and big eastern browns because of all the cane fields. So to have this sort of property, if there's not an eastern brown here, I'd be very surprised. So I'd be happy that there's a carpet here and I've got to grab some mice and keep it. I'm only doing what people ask me to do. Here we are.
What old MacDonald's snake?
He had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Come on, little one. How are you, buddy? What was that, mate? I can smell dinner cooking.
I'm hungry now.
I want buttered chicken.
Yes. Keep them.
Oh, man, it smells like a roast.
Jen's saying roast now.
Oh, can you smell that? Is that your dinner cooking? Oh, that smells amazing. Let me guess, roast pork? Yeah. See there, good guess. I can smell it. Nothing wrong with my belly. How you going?
Fine. That's no,
there's a card.
Okay. Now, he was around the...
In there. He was right in there.
Yeah.
But he would have been about a
turn.
He wouldn't have gone in there.
Hey, little puppy. Have you found him? Thank you. How long ago did you last see him? except when I fold down, something disappears. There it is. He's in here, Brooks. I can see his tail. He's going towards you over there. In between these two trees, the V. I can see his tail. Oh, I've got his tail. Have you got his head? If you follow these trees to the base, that's where he is. Okay, I'm letting him go. You ready?
Oh, he's not the giant, big, thick meat axe.
Is that what he's playing?
He's trying to bite.
Is he?
Yeah. Oh, you're all right,
Smith. Just bit the GoPro.
Oh, you got a problem with the GoPro?
No, that's the problem.
You missed out.
He's been holding.